Happy birthday, Rochelle. So, this is your birthday video from me. And my hair looks really bad. It's because I like fell asleep on the bus and I just got off the bus. And my bus driver's a creep. I could tell you about my bus driver, but this is your birthday video. But my bus driver's a creep, so I don't pay attention to him and I sleep. He's like a creepy pedophile. Yeah. So, it's your birthday. And Tim wished you happy birthday. I got the tweet in early childhood and I freaked out for you. So I hope you got really cool gifts and really cool stuff and like a ticket to Dallas, Texas, like a plane ticket. That would be really cool. That you could go visit Tim and Gabby. I don't really know. I can't sing or dance, which we've established with my other videos. I can try since it's your birthday. I could sing happy birthday to you, but that would sound bad. Thinking, should I do it anyways? Maybe I could dance. I could sing dance to DJ Got Us Falling in Love Again, because I know you like that song, because you used it for Gabby's video. I think that's the easiest thing. I'll sing happy birthday at the end, I guess, but, like, get your earplugs in, because I suck. But, let's go. So I'll do this first.
I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back to life.
I can't see
hands up, and suddenly we all got our hands up.
I can't sing or dance, it's not good.
Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember those eyes.
I can't, I fail. So I'll just sing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Is the next line the deer, or do I do happy birthday again? Like, happy birthday, dear show. Or is it happy birthday again? I don't really know. Happy birthday. Love you.